More charges are expected for the man who is accused of shooting and killing his girlfriend. This woman right here, 30-year-old Brittany Coop, died just yesterday. She was shot more than 2 weeks ago. Her boyfriend, Antonio Colson, was initially charged in the shooting. He remains locked up at the Hamilton County Justice Center. A grand jury is expected to bump up his charges when they meet in the morning. Tonight,